And we're going to show you a lesson for you fans in be careful who you taunt. Now, there are a lot of brave people behind the glass. We're going to go to a game January 26th in Colorado. It was the Blackhawks and the Avalanche. And Steve Sullivan, you see him, number 26. He gets a stick up around the forehead or near the eye. And as he skates off, look at this fan for the Avalanche. Oh, he's giving him a lot of sympathy. Well, things always have a way of working out. Later in the game, the puck comes over the glass and off the noggin of guess who? Well, justice was served. It's the same fan that was taunting Sullivan, and now he's cut. You can see the blood on his forehead. Then Sullivan adds insult to injury. He gets two shorthanded goals in that game for the Chicago Blackhawks, and he salutes that fan.